Hi, this is Anachalam. Today let us analyze the stock Kellton Tech Solutions. Some of our subscribers are asking why the stock is drastically falling and when the fall will over and is it a good time to buy the stock. These are the questions raised by subscribers. So in this video let's discuss all these things and the targets will be given at the end of the video. So the stock is quite expensive right now because the book value is around 13 rupees and the stock is trading near the price range of 63, so it's quite expensive. And when we compare to the net sales, the stock is quite expensive, but it's good to go long in the stock because the profit growth is around 33%, so it's a good percentage to maintain. And the stock is quite expensive right now, but after a small fall this can be taken as attractive buying because the stock has good potential on growth, so one can focus on long term and one can focus for short term also, but one should wait for the stock to bottom out. The company has maintained poor dividend ratio for last 3 years and the promoter pledge is high. It's around 11.8%, but the pledge is decreasing. This can be taken as a positive, and the promoters are holding the stock more than 55%. It's good for going long in the stock, and the FII activity is low, so the stock price may fluctuate, but in the long run we can expect a good appreciation of investment. So now analyze the stock on technical basis. This is the daily chart of Kellton Technologies. Some of our subscribers are holding the stock on higher prices and now the stock is falling drastically, but I think the bottom has come because look at the huge candle here, the huge candle with no follow up, so this is a positive for the stock and we should wait for some more days to check whether the stock is bottomed out or yet to fall. So the next support is around the price range of 53. It's around 50 price range can be taken as the major support for the stock, but the stock might not fall below the price range of 60 and one can expect a small up move till the price range of 84, and one should be cautious before taking trades because there are many resistance in this stock. Look at this price range 68 and the price range of 72 are all the resistance for the stock. So for the safest trade above the price range of 76 and take target as price range of 85, which is very safe, but you should be cautious in this stock. I currently don't recommend you to take positions in the stock because the stock should consolidate like this and create a small bottoming region and then the stock will move higher, so one should wait for such moves. And in our YouTube channel we have more than 150 stock ideas, so choose some other stocks for very easy gains. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching our videos.